there were moments when like Jason Momoa was kind of like, I kind of wanted to say sitting on our face.
Well, good morning you guys. Today is a very special day, which is why I decided to start this new weekly vlog on a happy note. We are outside of Hyatt Regency Hotel in Belgrade, where I will be holding my masterclass today. Are you excited, Chris?
Mm-hmm.
I'm so excited to meet so many of you and to just share everything about like my career and about like my business tips with you guys. I'm fully ready. I'll show you my outfit later. I had my makeup done by Anna Jovic, who I, by the way, love so much. And this is it. Now, let's go. Guys, I'm here with my team. Nina's behind the camera, Dushan's here, Christina's here, and I'm a little bit anxious because I'm all mic'd up, as you can see. I'm a little bit anxious because I'm like, all of a sudden, I don't know what am I gonna talk about. Like, I genuinely, Christina's like, oh, you talk to camera all the time. And my boyfriend was like, oh, the only thing I'm not worried about you is talking. But I kind of feel the butterflies in my stomach. Let's see how it goes.
A Tamara Kalinić je zaista jedan kosmo insider za uspeh u karijeri i nadam se da će svaka njena reč i rečenica uticati na vas da zakoračite u nepoznato i napravite nešto veliko jer zna se da kosmo devojke se ne zadovoljavaju malim stvarima.
Reality doesn't exist. So happiness is in your head. For me, that was a life-changing experience.
But I think emotions equals energy. When you feel like a really bad pain inside, you need to use it as like energy that drives you.
Iskreno, jako mi je značilo zato što pokušavam nešto da uradim sa svojim biznis životom, pokušavam nešto da pokrenem, da uradim nešto drugačije i ovo mi je značilo sa više aspekata, ako me razumeš. I pomoglo mi da razumem neke stvari i zapisala sam dosta stvari koje ću da primenim. Tako da, jako mi je drago što sam došla.
Obzirom da smo nazvali studentkinje managementa, nama je ovo bilo jako korisno i zanimljivo i naučila smo svašta nešto novo za pokretanje nekog našeg posla, a obe se i bavimo šminkanjem, tako da nam je još bilo korisnije.
Pa ima ovo bilo jedno fenomenalno iskustvo za mene, jer smatram da sam dosta mogla da naučim od Tamare, jer je mnogo postigla i ja sam bila puta rekla da ona devojka napravila brend od sebe, što je za svaku pohvalu i mislim da sam mogla da čujem mnogo toga što će da mi pomogne i onoga što nisam znala do sad. Tako da jedno gleda koji su isti stvari.
Za mene Tamara znači nešto mnogo puno, zato što je ona devojka koja je odrasla u istom okruženju kao i mi i uspela da izgradi od sebe nešto što je neviđeno za ovakve prostore i smatram da ako je ona to uspela da ću ja moći isto toliko i smatram da je ona za mene ostaje jedan veliki uzor i da treba da bude jedan veliki uzor svim devojkama, ne samo meni.
Kada sam Tamaru upoznala pre godinu dana, znam kako govori, znam kako radi, uživala sam, znači ponovilo se moje mišljenje, još se više poboljšala. Devojka za uzor i za primjer mladima.
Božanstvo. Ali ajde da sad stvarno malo ozbiljno pričamo, oni smo srećni da upoznamo Tamaru lično i da sarađujemo sa njom i da shvatimo da se i profesionalno i privatno od nje ima šta itekako naučiti. lično sam stvarno zahvalna na prilici uopšte da poznajem tu devojku i da od nje naučim, kao što sam rekla, mnogo toga, a ove savete koje je danas podelila da posebam, sorry, sigurna sam da će koristiti svim onima koji žele da započu neki posao ili da se razviju u ovoj sferi u kojoj žele da se razviju, zato što su ti saveti zaista pre svega iskreni, to je ono što karakteriše Tamaru i što zapravo pleni u svakoj komunikaciji sa njom, jeste njena iskrenost i dobronamernost.
Stvarno sam joj tisuća master klasa fenomenalan i uspjela sam mnogo toga korisno da čujem Tamare, u tom što nisam joj sumnjala.
Good morning, everybody. New day ahead, and I am fully dressed because today we are going to buy some New Year's Eve presents for our friends. I say New Year's Eve presents because that's what we do in Serbia. We mainly buy New Year's Eve presents rather than Christmas presents, since I was kind of born during, well, after communism times, so New Year's Eve is altogether present, even though it's no more the case. As you can see, everything is tidy now and is a bit better now. This chair doesn't have like a billion other things anymore because I had some time to tidy last night, so ta-da! All good. My outfit of the day, Balenciaga knit, these Miss 60 jeans, Balenciaga booties, Chanel bag, Max Mara coat. So yeah, that is it, and now I'm leaving. One thing I wanted to tell you is hello from the better quality camera. Okay, comment below if you can see the quality difference between the camera that I used for the past few days and this one now. I think this one's way better, but it's a little bit harder to maneuver for vlogging purposes. Seatbelt, you have to put the seatbelt on. This is one thing that I get very annoyed about, by the way, when people don't put seatbelts, and it mainly happens in Serbia where people just feel like they're so cool to wear seatbelts, and it annoys me so much. So if you want to be friends with me, always have to put seatbelt on when driving. It's like the first thing that I like to do when I sit in the car, and it annoys me so much when people don't do it. And now that we are not driving, it's way easier for me to vlog. So the plan for today is pretty chill. Pretty much every day now until New Year's Eve, between like the Christmas and New Year's Eve, is chill. What I think is gonna happen is, now we're just gonna eat, gonna go buy some gifts for New Year's Eve for friends, mainly for like friends' children. And then I am just gonna, I also need to buy a few things that I need for like New Year's Eve, because we in Serbia celebrate New Year's Eve for the whole day. So we start with a day party, which usually starts around 2 till 8 or 3 till 8, and then you have a little break, and then you get back and party more till obviously midnight and late at night. Last year we celebrated from like 3 till 7 and then from like 9 till 6 a.m. So yeah, it was one of the best New Year's Eve though. One more thing is that, yeah, I think I will be vlogging for today and tomorrow, and then I'll put that in one vlog. And then in the New Year's Eve, the plan is, got an email, the plan is to probably go to Vienna and maybe Budapest. We might try and link the two just to have like a bit of break from Belgrade, because, you know, I love Belgrade, but only for a few days. Okay guys, I know I eat this basically all the time when I'm in Belgrade, but melanzana e one piadine. This is just insane, and this I love so much. So yeah, over here there's a bit of meat, but not my kind of thing. Yeah, as you can see, the shopping malls in Serbia are no joke when it comes to decoration. Yeah, always over the top. Remember I told you we went shopping and bought some gifts for friends and stuff like that, but I also got something for myself. Ta-da! I got a, well, actually I got it as a gift as well. I didn't buy them myself, but I really, really, really like them. I got these Yeezy sneakers, wait, I'll show you a bit better. Normally, I would never really get a pair of trainers. I'm not exactly a trainer kind of girl. If you have been following me for a while, you probably know that I never even owned a pair of shoes like these. But they are so comfortable because of this sole, which is extremely comfy. Like, I cannot even tell you how comfortable they are. I love the gray and white material. And yeah, they're very, very sporty, but for like travels and things like that, they're just pure perfection. So I got a few things that I need makeup-wise, like only two things, because as I'm doing my makeup, I've noticed that I really wanted to have like a darker pencil for the eye, because I wear a lot of eyeliner, but I also want to wear like a darker like pencil in eye for nights out and things like that for New Year's Eve when I do my makeup. And since I didn't have one, I decided to go and buy it. So I'll show you what I bought. But yeah, here are my new trainers. I love them so much. By the way, I'm normally size 39-40 and these are size 40. Probably could have gone for 39 as well, but this is just fine. Like, I'm actually good. They didn't have 39, tried 40 and they were good. Definitely something different comparing to like everything else I own. Let me show you the beauty stuff I got. So I got three Chanel things, a stylo, a Kohl like in like black eye pencil, and also a waterproof one for the inside of eye. This one, I'll show them to you now. This is the stylo, I think. Yeah, this is kind of more like an eyeshadow. It's in like bronzy brown, and these two are just pencils. This one is the one that you need to sharpen, and this one you just like pull out. Yeah, it'll be something that I plan on doing my makeup with throughout these December and January nights.
Yeah, it's a new day. In fact, it's a new evening because it's not even day at all anymore. Super cash. You can't really see that, but I promise I am. I'm meeting Christina because we're going to cinema to watch Aquaman, which is basically with our biggest crush ever, Jason Momoa. Like, seriously, we die for him. So, like, yes, it's girls' night. She said to find her where the food is, so I'm just in the mall now searching for her. And yeah, so I found the funniest person on earth currently. Guys, I asked her, what kind of food are we gonna have in the cinema? And she said, yeah, we're gonna buy food. So I said, okay. She's like, oh, but I normally like to have water. That's my kind of snack. Water! I mean, I know we're watching Aquaman,
but I don't like popcorn and there's only nachos. And so I don't, this isn't London, this is Belgrade. It's not like electric cinema.
I just said maybe I should get a coffee because I always fall asleep in the movies. And she's like, you're joking, right? No, I genuinely always fall asleep in the movies. Do you not?
No, I never fall asleep in the movies.
Oh, actually, wait. I never used to fall asleep until I reached 25 years of age.
So that means I'll start this year?
Yeah, so you kind of have like, you know, half a year left. And you'll start falling asleep in the cinema. That's the age it kind of starts hitting at. But anyway, we're gonna go watch Jason Momoa.
Oh,
so excited.
Yes. Oh, yes.
Like,
yes.
In 3D. Yes. What is this movie that we're gonna go watch about?
I don't know. I only know it's about Jason.
Me too. Literally, why I came to watch it as well. So, Jason Momoa, shirtless, best company ever. Yes, I'm in. Aw, you're so cute. Do you know you're so cute?
I can be, yeah.
People are saying you're so pretty. They want to watch you more in the videos.
People also said that I'm very mean and they don't want to watch videos with me.
Aw, poor you. Chris, how was the movie?
So good.
Guys, there were moments when like Jason Momoa was kind of like, I kind of wanted to say sitting on our face, but like he was in 3D, so he was technically...
But like, I can think of worse situations.
Oh, for sure. It was just so good. The movie is so good. Like, I don't even like science fiction. I don't like too much science fiction, but it's kind of like... No, it's amazing. Like, I really love it. He's
the hottest man that has ever lived.
Yeah. Like... Okay, the day that I'm like, yes, I'm taking this project for sure is the day when someone is like, oh, you go to LA to meet Jason Momoa. Please post 100 Instagram posts for free.
You bet your ass I will.
Can I take a plus one? Yeah, no, basically now we're just seeing like we're unserious, crazy people. But yeah, the movie was really good. We recommend it.
We definitely
And now I think we need to find a way out of this
shopping mall and out of cinema, and we're going home. It's late, it's already 1:15, so this was a late night date.
Did you ever watch The OC?
Of course.
Do you remember that episode where the shopping mall closed and they all got stuck in the shopping mall?
Is it like a fear?
No, it's not a fear. I would love for
but
that to happen to me.
But now that you said that, I think Jason Momoa was in Baywatch.
You mean Baywatch?
Was he in Baywatch as like younger? Okay, I'm gonna Google this
Let's
now.
Let's Google this. There is the love, the
love, the love. Sorry about that mess in the background. It's a new day, by the way, the day after the cinema, and I did my makeup, so I look a little bit more presentable than yesterday, at least I think so, because I put quite some effort on the eye department. Yeah, I've used my Charlotte Tilbury new quad that I received as a Christmas present from Charlotte, so I really, really love it. I'm also using the Hollywood Glow, the Huda Beauty Foundation. I'll link it all below so you guys can check it out. I am wearing my beloved Loewe coat. I honestly love this coat so, so, so much. Kind of same turtle like as yesterday, sorry, but I like to use my clothes as much as possible. Fendi bag, which doesn't look now like it should because I need to close it. It's full of stuff. I've got the matching Fendi trousers, black Chanel boots, black turtleneck. I only have a certain amount of stuff that I brought with me, so that's it. Like some knits, some stuff here that are hanging. It's a little bit colder now than a few last days, so it is what it is. This is what I have, and this is what I'll be wearing now while in Serbia. By the way, who says that guys are quicker to get ready and the girls take forever? Because I'm fully ready and dressed. Just waiting for my other half. I'm sipping a coffee from my new mug. Can you see? I love it so much. It's so beautiful. It reminds me of the cup from Beauty and the Beast a little bit because of the shape. Love it so much. So yeah, gonna finish my coffee and finally go and eat something because I'm starving now.
Currently lunchtime. I'm so excited. I'm meeting with my friend later to give him his Christmas and New Year's Eve present, which is over there. And we are having delicious soups first. This is mine. Mine is with pumpkin, what you call it, like a creamy soup. And this is chicken soup for soul. So yeah, this is it. So excited for food. Okay, we tried to not to order too much. And this is Wiener Schnitzel, risotto with mushrooms, some potatoes, more potatoes, some sauces. And I've got ravioli with, actually I forgot what, but it looks divine. Oh my god, this could be one of my favorite places to eat in Belgrade. It's called Jam, J-A-M.
I have eaten my lunch, which I'm so happy for because it was incredible, you guys. And now I'm just waiting for my friend to arrive to give him his Christmas present. You guys have been commenting that my skin's glowing lately and I'm actually just paying super loads of attention to it. Maybe I'll actually include in this video kind of like what I'm doing and my current skincare routine in a little bit more detail. So maybe you guys will enjoy that. New day, well no, it's not a new day, it's like the same day that I had lunch in that restaurant Jam. It's just new outfit because I am going out, so wearing all black, as you guys can see. I'm currently vlogging with this old camera just because it's a bit simpler. Got my Calcedonia Heights Givenchy boots, still mess over there. Like, this is a Sandra dress. Underneath it I have a top and the bra and another top, and like I'm kind of warm in the tights. And that's it, that's the look. I'm gonna have a coat on, and now I need to pack a bag. I think I'm gonna go for this one just because I can put it on the chair and not having to worry about it. So I'm gonna pack this bag with me. Good morning, new day indeed. I didn't really vlog much last night from the night out because because I had way too much fun. It was just crazy. We had like one of the Serbian kind of singers singing in the club, so we went all out. Yeah, I sound like this today, not because I drank. I don't really drink, you guys probably don't know that. Like, I would very occasionally have either one, like, glass of white wine or a gin and tonic, but in general I'm not like huge on drinking. I don't really enjoy it in particular.
Or like champagne when we're celebrating something. But here's the thing, in Serbia it is still allowed to smoke in like restaurants and closed spaces. Like there are kind of like sections, like a non-smoking and smoking section, but like it's the same air, it doesn't make any difference. So my voice and my eyes like don't sound very well. Also like dark under eye circles are because I got home at 4 a.m. sorry, I'm not wearing any makeup, just woke up because I wanted to go and get some breakfast and I'm really craving crepes with some ham and cheese. I think that's what I'm gonna be having. So yeah, let's go and hunt for breakfast because I'm actually starving. So many of you like sometimes judge and think that I only eat in like super fancy places, and this is where my crepe is coming from, and I just love places like this that are just tasty, delicious, and I don't really care about the appearance or where I sit, but I'm so excited to eat this now. You can see over there, that thing there is my pancake, and guys, I ordered two because that's how hungry I am. Guys, this is my second pancake. So good. The first one was ham, cheese and kaimak, kind of hard to translate, and this one is like kind of like Nutella Serbian version, and plasma, which is like cookies, milled cookies. So yeah, that's my diet for today. It's so good. And honestly the two pancakes cost like £2. Anyway, I need to put a seatbelt. I forgot to update you, but I promise that will change now. I didn't get to update you because today was kind of a weird day. Like I went for those pancakes, ate so much, and then all I wanted to do is rest. Like you guys told me so many times before, and I said it myself, I really need to take a break, and the only time I can actually take a proper break and switch off is this time of the year. So I went to bed, I like chilled a bit, and then I went to get my hair done. I decided to go for curly again before the end of the year, and I am now gonna go and get my nails done. So next stop is getting the gels. It's been like, how long has it been? Maybe like 12 days since I had it done in New York. It was a cool place where I had it done, but I have to say it didn't really last me for a very, very long time. So yeah, a little bit more presentable state now with better hair and makeup, and now I'm gonna go and get my nails done. Okay, a little update from me. Today was kind of like a beauty day. I had my hair done, but it's up in the bun. That does not affect my hairstyle, by the way, because some of you asked me like, why did you put your hair up after having it done at the hairdresser? But it doesn't really make any difference because my hair is naturally curly. I have it like done kind of curly, so it doesn't affect the style. Had my hair done, I'm very, very happy with it. It's like very voluminous wet. I'll show it to you. I only have like an invisible bowl, so that helps keep it like, it's kind of like wavy again, and it's clean, and it has the volume, which is what I love. So I had a bit of a beauty day. I had my nails done as well. Wow, this is wild. I had my nails done. I don't know if you can see that, but they are again kind of short and neat and how I like them, and the shade is C&D gel nail polish in Naked Naivete. Then I got home, I put a face mask on. I'm having some like hormonal situation on my skin, but I just put also some under eye patches because I've been going out a lot lately, well, a lot for me, and in the like smoked up horrible environments, well, not horrible environments, I had so much fun, but you know what I mean. And I'm having my night eye patches from Patchology that I received for Christmas, and I'm gonna do a face mask, and then I'm gonna go and sleep, so this day is over. From tomorrow I'm gonna vlog from the other camera, the one that has a bit better quality. Oh, itchy nose. The one that has better quality, because I've charged that battery and this battery is now low, so the quality will be better from now on. And I think I will only do like one more day of vlogging, and then I will wrap this up because then it's gonna be a weekly vlog done. We'll see. Anyway, I am gonna go rest up. I had like a really nice day while I was pampering as well. I was catching up with my friends in England. I spoke to my friend Sandra for like an hour on the phone. I need to catch up with my friend Noor, and then I need to call another friend of mine so that I can just like know what everyone did for Christmas. So that's it. I'm gonna go and rest up now.
Well,
Hello, you guys. I don't remember the last time I vlogged, but I realized I never actually finished this weekly vlog, so I'm just being very honest. I kind of want to finish it right here, right now. It's already New Year, so yeah. And I'm very, very happy and very content, but I don't want to kind of say Happy New Year and all of that right now, because that video is coming a little bit later, because I want to film it as soon as I'm back in England. I want to sit down and just speak to you guys a little bit more. Just want to finish the weekly vlog here. I'm actually packing because we're going to Austria for 2 nights for sightseeing, museum visits, and some shopping, which I will of course take you guys with me, because I love you so much and you guys are just the best thing and the thing I'm going to be the most focused on in 2019. I'm very grateful for all the kind comments and all the love that you've already given me this year in my previous video, because I already published one video. So I just wanted to tell you that I love you, that you guys mean the world to me. And now we are going to pack, because these are the things that I have with me in Serbia at the moment. Some things are already on bed that I've chosen. And now I'm just gonna pick a few more, and then we're on the road tomorrow. Gonna start a new weekly vlog tomorrow. Until then, I love you, and I will see you very soon.